Here's James Van Riemsdyk avoiding most of the hit attempt from McQuaid. The puck bounces out to Richards, whose passes to Verstegi scores!
This would be the only offensive production that the Flyers would get all night as they played a very good team in the number 3 seeded Boston Bruins.
The leading forward for Philly. Cavalier shot, rebound, scores! Nathan Horton ties it! Instant karma for the Bruins. It took only 4 seconds on the power play. It's 1-1.
Power play woes for the Flyers continued as late in the third period, the Bruins struck again on the power play.
Back to Seidenberg. The snapshot saved by Bouche. Marchand scores! Brad Marchand puts the Bruins on top for the first time tonight. His first goal in 13 games. Boston leads 2-1.
After the game, a bitter Flyers team had little to say about the loss.
You know, we're still trying to chip away and get points here and try and add to our point total and try and get that number one seed, and that's our goal. And there's going to be nights when it's pretty and there's going to be nights when it's ugly, and we just have to keep plugging away.